All right, getting back into that forecast, and we're going to get a look again back into that drone footage sent in to us from Megan Ritz from the Ashton area, in case you missed it earlier, because this is great footage here.
Yeah, this is just east of Ashton, about 2 miles, so this is west of Farwell on Highway 92. You can see Highway 92 is underwater there, or at least was for a time. There are several reports of several gravel roads across parts of eastern Sherman County into Howard County that have been left underwater. Parts of Highway 92 and Highway 11 were underwater as well. And then the Turkey Creek just north of Dannebrog has been up over flood stage. It's been slowly or quickly rising through the morning, currently at 17.5 feet, which 17 feet is flood stage. It's still expected to rise a little bit over the next couple of hours before eventually settling, I think, around the mid-afternoon hours. So incredible video there. We've got tons of video and pictures, and you can submit those on our website or through our news or our weather apps as well.
Right.
So we can get permission to use those online and on the news as well here. But again, a flash flood warning. We're going to go to